Hey everybody, Todd Faircloth here. I want to talk to you all about a brand new rod by Denali. We've done it in our Covert series and we're calling it our Swim Jig Rod. I helped design this rod and we're calling it a Swim Jig Rod, but it's a very versatile rod. It can be used for a lot of different applications and there's really nothing else like it on the market that I've found. One of the things that I was really looking for in a swim jig rod was I wanted a long rod. And the reason for that is I can make long casts with it. And the long rod, 90% of the time when you're fishing a swim jig, you're fishing it high in the water column. So with the long rod, you can keep the bait up in the water column a lot more efficiently. It's got a soft tip, as you can see here. I use braid pretty much exclusively when I'm fishing a swim jig rod. So this softer tip allows the fish, you know, to get the bait and you don't take it away from them because you get some violent strikes on a swim jig. Another great application that I found during the off season with this rod is fishing a lipless bait in the grass. Down here in the South, it's imperative, you know, to have a rod that you can fish a lipless bait efficiently with, and this rod is dynamite for that application. I can make extremely long casts with it because it's 7'6". I can keep the bait ticking the top of the grass. It's got a soft enough tip where the fish can get the bait, but it's got enough backbone in it where when I come in contact with that grass, I can rip it free and the bait comes through clean. Super excited about this rod. We spent a lot of time on it. Check it out at your local Denali dealer.